गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू आवर फेवरेट वीडियो चैनल श्री गणित विज्ञान सर्वस्वम। दिस इज बी रमेश कुमार। नाउ वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक नॉर्मल फॉर्म ऑफ पीएक्यू। ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड नॉर्मल फॉर्म ऑफ एनी मैट्रिक्स इन प्रीवियस वीडियो, सो हियर वी डिस्कस नॉर्मल फॉर्म ऑफ PAQ. So that is normal form of PAQ. Here, suppose we take any matrix, matrix Aij, m by n. Here m by n is the order of the given matrix. Here m denotes number of rows, n denotes number of columns. Now we write the matrix A is I M A I N. Here I M and I N are unit matrices, and also I M is pre factor of A, I N is post factor of A. So I M is pre factor unit matrix of A and I N is post factor unit matrix of A. Now these are depend upon the order of the given matrix. So here the number of rows equals to m. Now the pre-factor unit matrix is im. The number of columns is equals to n. So the post-factor of unit matrix is im. So here the matrix A can be written as im A in. So here we apply row transformations and column transformations. Row transformations and column transformations, both transformations are applied on the matrix capital A. At the same time, row transformations apply in RHS the prefactor unit matrix IM, and column transformations at the same time applied postfactor unit matrix IN in RHS. So this is the process. Next, apply these two transformations, then the given matrix A can be reduced to the normal form of A, that is I of 0 0 0. At the same time, unit matrices can be reduced to some non-singular matrices P and Q. These are some two non-singular matrices. Here these matrices can be reduced to reduced by row transformations, at the same time column transformations. So in first step, IM is unit matrix. Here after apply row transformations, IM can be reduced to the non-singular matrix P. In IM, principal diagonal elements are ones, remaining elements are zeros, but in P these are converted to some non-zero elements, either 0, 1 or any non-zero elements. Similarly, same procedure in post-factor matrix also. So this is the normal form of PAQ. This is the procedure for normal form of PAQ. Now the first problem is find the non-singular matrices P and Q such that the normal form of A is PAQ, where A equals to the matrix 1 3 6 minus 1 1 4 5 1 1 5 4 3. Hence find its rank. First we write the matrix A is I3 A I4. Here we observe that I3 is called prefactor matrix, unit matrix of the given matrix A. Now it can be written depend upon the number of rows. Here the order of the matrix A is 3 by 4. Now the number of rows equals to 3, the number of columns equals to 4. Now here the order of the prefactor unit matrix is 3. Now we write the order of the prefactor matrix I3. A, the post factor matrix is of order 4. This is unit matrix I4. Now here A is written as I3A, I4. Now here we apply row transformations and column transformations on LHS. At the same time, we apply row transformations on prefactor matrix. Similarly, column transformations on postfactor matrix. So here we write, we apply row transformations or column transformations on LHS, then it can be reduced to normal form of A, that is IR000. Similarly, we apply same row transformations on prefactor unit matrix of A, and apply same column transformations on post factor unit matrix of A on RHS, of RHS. Now following this procedure to the matrix A equals I3A, I4, now it can be reduced to IR000 equals to I3 can be written as some non-singular matrix P, A is same, I4 can be written as some non-singular matrix Q. Here P and Q are two non-singular matrices. And IR00 is normal form of A, and rank of A equals to R. This is the procedure for normal form of PAQ. Now we go to the solution. Here apply row and column transformations. Now A is 1, 3, 6, -1, 1, 4, 5, 1, 1, 5, 4, 3. That is I3 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. A post factor matrix is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is post factor matrix. Now here we can apply row transformations on LHS, at the same time row transformations on prefactor matrix. We observe that in the first row, first element is 1, already here 1. Now in second row and third row, the first two elements are zeros, converted into zeros. Now here we apply, so second row first element is 1, Now here subtract from second row to first row, this is 0, and subtract from third row to first row, this is also 0. Now here the transformations are R2 changes R2 minus R1, R3 changes R3 minus R1. So these are two row transformations. Now that is first row does not change. Here this is 0, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 6, minus 1, 1 minus of minus 1 plus 1, that is 2. Second row, 1 minus 1, 0, 5 minus 3, 2, 4 minus 6, minus 2, 3 minus of minus 1 plus 1, 3 plus 1, that is 4. That equals to, here same row transformation apply on prefactor. Now here the first row does not change. Second row 0 minus 1, R2 minus R1, here 0 minus 1, minus 1, 1 minus 0, 1, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 1. In third row operation R3 minus R1, 0 minus 1, minus 1, 0 minus 0, 0, and 1 minus 0, 1. And here this is I4. Now here we observe that in principal diagonal second row second element is 1. Now using this 1, third row second element is 0. Here multiply with 2 second row and subtract from third row, that is R3 changes R3 minus 2R2. Now the matrix can be reduced to 1, 3, 6, minus 1, first row does not change, second row also does not change, third row 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 2 into 1, 2 minus 2, 0, minus 2, minus 2 into minus 1 plus 2, this is also 0, 4, minus 2 into 2, minus 4, 4 minus 4, 0. That equals to, here also apply same operation. First row does not change, second row minus 1, 1, 0, this is also does not change. Here R3 minus 2R2, minus 1, minus 2 into minus 1, plus 2. So minus 1 plus 2, 1. Similarly, 0, minus 2 into 1, minus 2, so minus 2. So next 1, minus 2 into 0, 0, so this is 1. One zero 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 one double zero one zero 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 one. Here we write complete unit matrix before because of applying column transformations. Now using column transformations, that is the first one is, so in the first column first element is 1. Using this, now multiply with 3 and subtract from second column, this is 0. Multiply with 6, subtract from third column, this is also 0, and adding fourth column and first column, first element of first fourth column is also 0. Now here C2 changes, C2 minus 3, C1, C3 changes, C3 minus 6, C1, C4 changes, C4 plus C1. Now these are column transformations. Now apply here, that is 1 0 0 first column does not change, 3 minus 3 0 1 0, here these are does not change because of the remaining elements of first column are zeros, then the remaining elements of second column does not change. Similarly we can apply C3 minus 6 C1, here C3 6 minus 6 into 1, 6 minus 6 0, here minus 1 minus 6 into 0, this is also minus 1, this is also 0. Now here minus 1 plus 1, we can apply fourth column transformation C4 plus C1, minus 1 plus 1, 0. Next these two elements are does not change. Now here the prefactor matrix is same, 1 0 0, minus 1 1 0, 1 minus 2 1, and A. Here we can apply same column transformations on postfactor matrix. So first column does not change. Second column C2 minus 3 C1. So 0 minus 3 minus 3, 100. Here C3 minus 61. So 0 minus 6. Minus 6. 0, 1, 0. Next C4 plus C1. 0 plus 1. 1, 0, 0, 1. Now this is the post factor matrix. Now here we can apply row column transformations. Here minus 1 can be reduced to 0 and 2 can be reduced to 0 using column transformation. Here adding second column and third column, now third column will be 0, and similarly multiply with 2 second column and subtract from fourth column, this is also 0. Now the column transformations, C3 changes, C3 plus C2, and C4 changes, C4 minus 2C2. These are column transformations. Now here first column does not change, second column also does not change. In third column 0, 0 plus 0, 0, minus 1 plus 1, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. Fourth column C4 minus 2C2, 0 minus 2 into 0, 0, 2 minus 2 into 1, minus 2, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. So this is reduction matrix of LHS. Similarly, three factor matrix same. Here we cannot apply any row transformation. A into, in column transformation, same column transformation is applied here. First column does not change. Second column also does not change. Third column C3 plus C2, minus 6, minus 3, minus 9, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0. Similarly, using fourth column operation, C4 minus 2C2. So 1 minus 2 into minus 3. So plus 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Here C4, 0 minus 2 into 1, 2, 0 minus 2, that is minus 2, 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 0, 1. So this is the reduced post factor matrix. Now here we observe that this is the normal form of given matrix A. It can be written as I2, 0, 0, 0. Here we observe that this is second order unit matrix, that is 1 0 0 1. It can be written as I2 0 0 0. Now this is the normal form of A, and here these are same. Now which can be written as P A, it can be written as some Q. Now here normal form is, form of A is I2 0 0 0, and non singular matrices, P and Q already denoted here, and rank of A equals to order of unit matrix in the normal form, that is 2. So this is the solution for the given problem. Similarly, same procedure follows remaining problems, then we understand normal form of PAQ. So thank you. Thank you, one and all.